Sorry, John here, and in this video I will teach you how to make rubber stew, beetroot soup, and mushroom stew. First of all, you need to make a bowl. To make the bowl, oh my god, parrots. Bowl, you need wood. And place it like this. Now, once you place in the bowl, kill rabbits to make more rabbits and place it in the furnace. Oh my god, I'm just gonna kill that zombie. Now, finally, silence. Place a rabbit here in coal. Once you do that, kill a zombie so you can get kill zombies so you can get carrots or potato. But it's really rare, so I'm not gonna do it right now. Once you get the cooked rabbit, place the bowl here. The potato, baked potato. The rabbit here. Carrot and mushroom here. Which will make rabbit stick. See? Now, hold on. Now for the beetroot is... Now you... need to plant some beetroot seeds, you guys. I don't know where you can find them, so I'm bad at that, you guys. See, once you do that, they're ready, but I cannot get them because I'm in creative. Now, make a bowl again. And finally, you place it here in place. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And you'll get beetroot soup. And now for the mushroom stew. I love mushroom stew, you guys. So the thing that you gotta do is place a bowl and place a red in with white dotted mushroom here. Actually, place the bowl here and then place the brownish mushroom there, and you have mushrooms too, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell, smash that like button. Goodbye, have a great night.